We know that reputation is built in three very clear ways. People's direct experiences with you as an organization. So the customer experience, the customer support, you know, all the ways that the immediate touch points that you have with the public. But it's also built through your own channels of communications, whether that be traditional media advertising or traditional media coverage, or through social media. And the third way that it's built, and probably the most important, is what others are saying about you. So what is the media saying? What are influencers on social media saying, for example, those that are blogging and posting? And this is very, very influential. And of course, for anybody in public relations, we know that this is the hardest nut to crack, because trying to convince third parties to speak with your voice and to understand your narrative is always the most difficult part of building a reputation. So as part of that, online is a very important part of that. And so when in our study, we measure about 14 or 15 different communications channels and touch points. And we measure the reach or the penetration that an organization has with across each of those touch points. But we also measure the reputational impact of each of those touch points. And that can be really interesting, because we find that organizations in the public sector, for example, such as the HSE or Unpost, have huge reach and huge penetration because so many people are using their services. But they have very, very different reputational impacts. So the HSE, you know, can struggle at times with its reputation. It can do an amazing job on the one hand, but on other times it can have struggles and challenges. And so the reputational impact of its reach isn't quite as strong, whereas an organization like Unpost has huge reach, but has very strong reputational impact because people really respect and trust the work that it does.